machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the Ketcheride, I can hack the machine and get you a car.
Let me echo him.
Oh,
been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a vault hunter like you, until I formed the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Handsome Jack here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drill gets closer to the vault. To freedom, order, and safety for us all. Except you assets in Sanctuary.
Psychos ran off with the power core. Without it, Sanctuary will be defenseless. Get that core back to Sanctuary. I'm just gonna take a nap. Wake me up when I'm not on Pandora anymore.
Reese is dead? He was one of the first Crimson Lancemen recruited to the Raiders. Get that power core back, and while you're at it, kill some bandits for Reese. It's what he would have wanted.
Looks like you've got an